I guess we'll have to eat this boring oatmeal.
It's a trap!
Wow, Admiral Akbar! Wow, Admiral Akbar cereal!
Colorful marshmallows!
Crazy crab meat!
Your tongues can't repel flavor of that magnitude!
There's a prize in every box!
Admiral Akbar cereal! Now with brine shrimp!
All right, Blade. You didn't kill me, so what do you want?
Glad you asked. Blade's blades are top-tier knives made from 100% stainless steel.
I'm sorry, you killed my best friend to sell me knives?
No, these knives sell themselves. I'm offering you the chance to get a set of Blade's blades at a price so low. Not even I can beat it. Ha 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 ha. Blade. Listen, I'm gonna be real with you. Being a vampire hunter isn't paying the bills, so...
Prepare to die, Blade.
Put that gun down.
Brought a knife to a gunfight.
Oh, it's not a knife. It's a Blade's blade. Not a single scratch on it.
I'll buy two. Do you take Discover?
Discover? Yeah, I take Discover.
Mary Lou, let me take your picture for the paper.
An average teenage boy bitten by a radioactive white-tailed deer. His life is about to change by leaps and bounds.
Yeah!
I'm a mugger! Give me your money!
Kid Venison! To be a hero, he'll risk everything he holds dear.
You're very different, Perry. Like skittish.
That's absurd.
Kid Venison!
Now it's time to poach some poachers.
Kid Venison!
Arthur Fonzarelli was doing his best, but his best wasn't enough.
Yeah, I need the rent money, Fonz. More? I need you out in the morning.
Whoa! Brokerino! I need you to trust me.
I trust you. Are you gonna rape me?
Whoa! Sit on it!
Are you gonna make me sit on it?
Do you have any work experience?
No, but I can do this.
Are you a pimp?
So you can repair jukeboxes?
Well, no. See, if it's turned off but plugged in, then I can turn it on by hitting it with my fist.
Why don't you just turn it on with a switch?
Whoa!
Did Mom leave because of me?
Well, look, Chach, I don't even really know who your mom is, but by leaving you, she was... She was a bitch!
But against all odds...
I got customers who need to use the bathroom.
Al, this is my office.
Well, some people need to take a shit in your desk, so open the door.
Don't you ever let anyone tell you that you can't do something, okay?
He rose above it all.
You want something, you do it. Period.
Arthur Fonzarelli in The Pursuit of Happy Days. It's your greatest fear. It fills you with dread. You find yourself screaming.
Who can I call to fix this drain? Irma Gary, that's who. He doesn't ask questions.
Here's your problem. You got about 4 quarts of blood in here. Trivia fact, that's how much the human body holds.
He's experienced.
Here's your problem. You got a ghoulie in here.
And he knows his stuff.
Here's your problem. You got Glenn Close in here.
The claw's too scary for Irma Gary. The horror handyman.
Not bonded by the state.
Now, my friends, eat of my body.
For breakfast?
Holy yuck!
No.
Holy oh!
Jesus! He died for your sins. Now he's giving breakfast a biblical spin. Marshmallow bits look like angel wings. Nuggets shaped like halos and the king of kings. Fortified with fiber so your colon's prime. With oleos, the milk changes into wine.
Oleos are baked with ancient chaff, carbon dated to the time of Jesus, and soaked in high fructose corn syrup, just the way he liked it.
Oleos! It is finished.
Want a cereal that tastes great and helps relieve pent-up rage?
Yeah!
Time to give breakfast what it deserves. Zodiacs! The nutritious whole-grain cereal with the excitement of a late 60s killing spree! Toasted oats in the same fun shapes as my cryptograms. And the back of every box has a cipher puzzle!
Delicious and entertaining? Who are you?
Nobody knows! Which is why we've mixed in multicolored marshmallows that look like the suspects people thought I might be. The police detective, the librarian, the Navy veteran, even got the guy with a deathbed confession. He's delicious! And also not guilty.
Murderlicious! I hope they never find you.
It's been 50 years! I'd say you've got nothing to worry about other than the safety of your parents. Zodiacs! Unsolvably delicious!
Looks like we're gonna get ourselves an oh shit! Bollocks! We'd need 1,000 yards of giant chain to drag that beast out of the drink! If only I'd anticipated this! Or did I?
Like King, I'm the king of the ice town. Learn strategy while studying at Georgetown. I've been planning how to knock a big wall down. Late Johnny Slay's night watch, have a meltdown. Don't be doubting me, the king of the night. Brought a giant dragon out of Tuesday's fight. And if you think at least that lizard down the drain, then it's time you hate just meet the guy we call White Day 2J.
Oh, you need chains, and I got them by the mile. Sell chains by the lake, I sell them by the pile. Mighty dudes and busted chains since you was eating babies. Big chains for the dragons and gold ones for the lakes. So if you need chains, any place, any time, call White.
Need chains? Call Whitey 2 Chains. Day or night, he's got you covered in chains.
Hey! Come on in, Ice Dragon!
From the network that brought you The Wiz Live and something vaguely resembling Peter Pan comes another live Broadway on TV experience. Yes, it's the sights, sounds, and smells of Andrew Lloyd Webber's Cats in your home! On broadcast night, thousands of performers will be dispersed through the sewers, climb up through your pipes, and into your hearts.
It's midnight. I am dying at midnight.
I'm old Deuteronomy. I dump with economy.
Oh, God, my eyes!
I'm the rum-tum-tuggle. What you think about... Good news and bad news, Cats Live got the biggest ratings in history. However, we've got over 273,000 dead and maimed Cats performers.
That's almost everyone who's ever performed in that musical.
What's the bad news?
You know, in the rest of the world, soccer is called football.
Hey, ow!
What's going on? Why are you touching?
Hello there. What you've just seen is a dramatization of the new asshole laws enacted by Congress, which go into effect January 1st. It's now a federal offense to point out that soccer is actually called football.
In fact, no Star Trek episode contains the words, beam me up, Scotty. Ow, my arm!
You know, Iceland is actually green, and Greenland is actually icy.
Heroes is way better because it actually answers stuff. On Lost, they don't even know what they're doing.
What are you doing? No, wait!
This fall, a hot new comedy from NBS. Everybody Hates Christ.
We're gonna kill you, Christ.
Oh, you. Fun and foibles taken from the real life experiences of series creator Jesus Christ.
I hope this hurts you, scum.
Sundays at 9 a.m.
New from the makers of My Buddy, America's favorite best friend.
My stalker, his obsession still remains even though he's court restrained. My stalker and me. Mike's girlfriend, even though I said we're through, she sticks to me like glue. Mike's girlfriend and me.
Look, I don't want to go to the hockey game with you, okay? I'm married now. I have a life.
Honey, is everything all right?
Margaret, go back inside.
My friend I once experimented with in summer camp. My friend I once experimented with in summer camp. Though you think of me night and day and not the one who made you gay. My friend I once experimented with in summer camp. Annie.
Robot chicken smiley meals arrive.
You're sitting in that chair until you finish all your fries.
That's right, corporate America. Robot Chicken is ready to sell out.
This humping robot back massager really hits the spot.
Available for parties.
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
Damn it, damn it, damn it!
First, words!
Available for motivational speeches.
Successful office synergy means breaking down the paradigm between the can-do chickadees and the can't-crows.
I've been motivated by his speech.
Available for escort and personal massage.
Madame, are you ready to level up?
Whee!
Available for merchandising.
With my official Eagle Eye Smith BB gun, I'm a champion!
My eye!
Awesome!
Now that's a douche I can trust.
Robot Chicken, we're ready to sell out!